tuning in to
LTE 10.
It's Sasha
and Kyler,
and today is Monday, March 4th. Happy National Pound Cake Day.
Yum, yum, yum. But why do they call it pound cake?
Because the recipe calls for a pound of each ingredient.
Oh, so that means a pound of flour, a pound of eggs, a pound of butter, and a pound of sugar.
Yeah, that's right.
Pound cake can cheer me up on the gloomiest of days, and you.
With all this talk of the weather and food, let's move on to weather lunch choices.
Yo, it's lunch choices and weather.
Your weather for today is a high of 44 and a low of 21.
Wow, you're quite clever.
What are the lunches for today, Aiden?
Your lunch choices for the day are cheese quesadilla, so far, then chicken pot pie, which is as good as a candy bar.
Not bad, but how much longer are you gonna sing?
Until you give me that thing.
Here you go.
Dude, this is a week old.
That's your weather and lunch choices for the day.
Hey, Christy, it's the third today, right?
No, I think it's the fourth.
No, I'm pretty sure it's the third.
No, it's the fourth.
We shall settle this argument with a battle to the death.
Okay, let's agree. We have no idea what we're doing.
Agreed, but we can learn how to fence with the fencing elective for 3rd through 6th grade.
I'm so excited for the field trip to the Scholastic Fencing League.
Me too. If you sign up for this elective, they are coming here to us at Lotry Elementary from the 4th to the 8th. And on the 11th to the 13th, you are going to that.
We shall settle this battle once we've learned to properly fence.
Agreed. We shall also do it when we have regular sabers instead of pencils.
And that is what's cool in the school.
Go.
Hey Sage, are you ready to draw the raffle tickets?
I'm so excited. I hope I get a prize.
Same, we both tried so hard.
Yeah, but if we don't get a prize, that's okay, because we should be happy for the people who won.
And so should you.
Last week was Read Across America, and each book you filled out on this form represented one raffle ticket and 20 minutes of reading.
You all read so much and tried so hard.
So, should we see who won?
Definitely.
Let's go draw the tickets now.
Hi, I'm here to draw the kindergarten raffle tickets. So,
first prize, Olivia in Miss Leroy's class.
Next prize goes to William
in Miss Leroy's class.
Next goes to Sebi
in Miss Leroy's class.
Next goes to Jay Nelson.
I don't
know. And this next we have
class they're in. That doesn't matter.
French E. Frenchman. We have Josie in Miss
O'Rourke's class.
Bradley. Jay
Kindergarten.
Kindergarten. We have A.
Mathemarian in kindergarten.
R. Morris in kindergarten.
R. Morrison. Awesome.
Oh, Reed Morrison. Kindergarten's done.
Yay, kindergarten.
10 great prizes for third grade. First winner is C. Broden.
My gosh. Awesome.
And Sophia S. Natalie. Oops.
And then the Wish Fairy
goes to Owen.
Maybe we should give Owen Ranger in Time.
Okay. Yeah.
That Ranger would... in Time for Owen.
And
Demuria.
Demuria, we're giving Dogman.
What'd you decide?
Kaylee,
the Wish Fairy.
Colton
gets the sun is kind of a big deal.
Ashlyn
gets Cleopatra in space.
Awesome.
And Phoebe
gets positively Izzy. Perfect.
Woo!
That's it. That's great.
Thanks for reading so many books, and congratulations to all our winners.
Kyler, is something wrong?
Yeah, nobody wanted to play with me during recess.
Then smile.
Why should I when my life is already an abyss of darkness in which my soul shall stay for all the nights and are bestowed upon my saddened heart?
Well, when you smile, it will immediately lighten up your mood, because just the thought of smiling and moving your muscles is enough to trigger happy chemicals in your brain.
Hey, it does work.
Now that's random.
Hello, elementary students. It's Ava and Elle.
Over the next couple of weeks, there will be parent-teacher conferences.
So make sure to do your best in class.
And this would be a really great time to bring your teacher a Starbucks drink or a Diet Coke. You know who you are.
Speaking of teachers, this week we are interviewing Miss Richardson for the Staff Spotlight.
My name is Mrs. Richardson. I like to refurbish old stuff. I have two girls that live in Arizona. One goes to college. My favorite place on earth is Hawaii. I grew up in Portland, Oregon. I have a cat named Skippy John Jones. Mrs. Persichina helps me adopt my Pippin. I have a Pippin Yorkie. I love riding on my cruiser when it's hot and nice outside. My favorite animal is a wolf. My favorite color is red. And I'm going on a cruise for my first time in April.
I didn't know Miss Richardson's favorite place to go is Hawaii.
I love Hawaii.
The sun shining.
The wind blowing in your hair.
Waves splashing the lake.
Ah.
And anyways, guys, I'm off to get my virgin pina coladas.
See you next week.
Yes, lovely complete. Same, I just got past level 10.
What are you doing?
I'm looking for my pencil.
And you?
Helping her look for a pencil.
Both of you?
I'm trying to be a good friend.
Shh, we're actually playing on our phones.
Christy, why'd you say that?
Shouldn't you be doing your math?
There's no teacher.
So why don't we just do video games?
That's not using integrity.
What in the world is integrity?
It's by acting by the sense of what's right and what's wrong.
Oh.
We weren't doing that at all.
Yeah, we probably should.
Yep.
So doing integrity helps with everything because you're not messing around?
That's it.
And that's your life skill for this week.
Speaking of the life skills, kindergarten has been growing in their life skills.
Wait, what does that mean?
Growing.
Life skills?
Actually, I don't know. Let's go ask them ourselves.
We're here with John in kindergarten.
So, what does it mean to grow life skills?
It means to read books with people using life skills or not.
That's interesting. And why do you do it?
So we can be nice, so we can learn to be nice to each other.
That's really cool. Thank you.
Well, thank you. Bye.
We're back. Hey, Wilkins.
Yeah, Luke.
You want to hear my new joke?
Sure. Tell me.
Why do the seagulls fly over sea?
Why?
Because if you threw over the bay, then you'd be called bagels.
Luke, that joke isn't as good as my bagel.
Wilkins, what are the birthdays this week?
I'll tell you, Luke. Happy birthday to Taylor Fink and...
Ian and Allie.
Thompson.
See you next week.
Bye.
No, stop right there, Wilkins.
What is it, Luke?
Breaking news, we have officially ran out of good jokes.
Luke, do we ever have any? We need your help, OT.
Right now, here's the new joke box.
If you want to submit a joke to OT 10 and you want to present on OT 10, just take a sticky note, write your name, grade, and your joke on it, and we'll pull a name out of the box, and it might be you.
Each week, we'll pick one of you guys to be on OT 10. Bye!
I'm probably going to go home and eat some pound cake.
So am I. So make sure you tune in next time for more entertainment and events on LTE 10.